I'm John Cryan, and I'm a Professor of Anatomy and Neuroscience and PI in the APC Microbiome Institute at University College Cork in Ireland. So it may seem surprising that your microbiome, your gut bacteria, could have impact on your brain function, but it's something we use in our everyday language. Gut feelings, gutted, butterflies in your tummy. So we have portrayed our emotions in our gut. So the research that we've been doing in Cork, in Ireland, over the last number of years has really been focusing on trying to tease apart mechanisms as to how bacteria in your gut could influence your brain and your behavior. And some of these mechanisms include affecting the immune system through the barrier function locally in the gut. We know that will affect how bacteria can impact the immune system itself. We're trying to slowly understand what these bacteria can produce. They're little factories for various neuroactive substances that can affect the brain. Another way that we've been working on is through the vagus nerve. This is a long wandering nerve that enables communication between the peripheral systems in the body to the brain. And we've shown that this is crucial for communication of certain bacteria with the brain.